Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Divya Kakkar. Today's video is all about how to style one maxi dress in a very different ways. So this is the maxi dress. I'm gonna style this maxi dress in a very different ways. So stay tuned till the end to know how can we style one maxi dress in a very different ways. So let's get started.
So guys, for look number 1, I have paired this maxi dress with a neck piece and a sling bag from Shein. This look is perfect for outings of a simple day to like go to looks. I have paired this maxi dress with a jacket to give it a pop to my dress, to give it a color pop up to my dress. So you can pair this dress with any of your colorful jacket and it will go with that. For look number 3, I'm pairing this night maxi dress with full length shrug to give it a monotone look, and with that I'm pairing this with silver earrings. Karti meri jeb tu khali, goddamn lista teri badhti hi jandi, kar rehm thodi kar meri fikar, em choti choti gallan piche lade aana kar. Kal chup chap mane, main bana ke baithi mane. Kal chup chap mane, main bana ke baithi mane. Ave jhuthi hai na, ave jhuthi hai na, ave jhuthi hai na. For look number 4, I'm pairing this dress with a t-shirt. Like, to wear a t-shirt over your dress, it looks amazing. And for this, I'm using my black tee. And to complete this look, I have used this belt with that. For look number 5, I'm wearing this red skirt over my dress, which is giving me a kind of traditional look. And to complete this look, I'm wearing this traditional kind of jewelry, earrings with it. And for the last look, look number 6, I'm wearing this night dress with the dupatta, which is matching with that. Like, blue and pink is a great combination. And with that, I'm wearing the same earrings I worn for the last dress.
Thank you for watching this video and let me know in the comment section which style you like the most. And don't forget to like, share and subscribe to this video.